New at midday, a call about a truck on fire leads to a theft investigation. Rural Metro crews found the truck off of the roadway of South Woodell Road in East Knox County. Turns out the truck was actually stolen earlier this morning from the Home Depot on Shaw Road. Now the Knox County Sheriff's Office is investigating into the theft. No other information has been released.